A surveillance blimp in Kabul, Afghanistan, is seen here, deflated and falling to the ground. The balloon was in the same vicinity as an RAF military helicopter, which crashed, killing 5 crew members and injuring 5 more. It is unclear whether this incident is related to the helicopter crash. Media reports quoting military officials say the blimp was severed from its mooring during an incident involving a NATO aircraft. Officials have said investigations are underway.
Çimek edeceğim.